For the benefit of guests, how many are guests not yet a Toastmasters? Can I have a show of hand? Quite a number, okay? For the benefit of the guests, Toastmasters is a leading learning institution in communication and leadership. It is a non-profit organization, of course. It's an international movement. The first Toastmasters meeting officially was started in 1924 by Dr. Ralph C. Smedley in the basement car park of YMCA Santa Ana. 1924, and this year we are actually having our 92 years. So imagine, throughout this 92 years of Toastmasters assistance, millions of Toastmasters have benefited from this program, and we are among the millions that continue to benefit from this most effective learning by doing program. And tonight you will see a team of role players who will be demonstrating how we learn from the program. We have actually more than current membership, maybe more than 333,000, over 135 countries. So you can imagine, if you are a Toastmaster, you can actually walk into any Toastmasters club in any part of the world and attend their meeting and play roles. More about that later, but let's roll out our meeting first. As you can see from the tonight's program, for our members as well as those of you who are regular to this club,